massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one. I hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see this right there on Wikipedia. Get used to your past being held against you by the media. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke. Yeah, I'm sorry, but the memes, you're the best. Hello, my Indian bros. From Bombay to Bangladesh, I'll take on all the world for you. I'm a heavy hitter, about to cause a genocide, so you can call me.
Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration. Party all day, and I'm only waiting. Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think they are amazing. Congratulations.
To hold their defecation, but let me educate you, silly. That's not defamation. DJ Reese can eat a dick, still a defamation. Suck my fucking Swedish meatball, still a defamation. Did you know that Indians have poopoo in their brain?
That's a blatant racist lie.
Yeah, but still a defamation.
India got YouTube figured out. That's it, son. How about next you figure out to fix the caste system? Maybe all those assholes sold your crippling poverty. Looking at these series past, I'm guessing not probably. But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party. Just hit a pop some bottles with a 9-year-old army.
You're alcoholic cause I had a real problem. But we still have to live it like we're about to kamikaze.
So this is it? Thanks for sticking with my channel. Ever since I was a nobody screaming in barrels. Yeah, this is it. It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid Ulf Shelberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world I would rather give me watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world.
Congratulations,